Hey, I'm Moguai.
And I'm Kai Tracid.
And we do answer all your
questions. How do we get up with the lead memory?
There are two lead lines. So there's a 303 and there's a piano lead line.
Yes.
So the 303 came from Kai.
And the piano one came from Moguai.
How loud should be the master? I say very loud.
Yeah, but not too loud.
Because most A&Rs are... they only want to have it in a proper way, not like, hey, yeah. demo, then they say, hey, come on, send it when it's done.
Finished. Finished
yeah,
product.
finished product with cover.
Yeah. I'm not a plugin guy, sorry. I'm not using a lot of plugins, so I'm not the best guy to ask.
I like that. That's great. That's great. My favorite plugin is the Omnisphere. Because from that synthesizer, with the synthesizer, I made the whole on track, and it's, you can't find anywhere else this kind of synth. My favorite place to play is Japan, especially Tokyo. I like the crowd, the people, the food, the lifestyle, the culture.
Yeah, just found out the States, which was amazing. I'm looking forward to go back at ADC this year. I'm very happy about it. So, don't be afraid that I'm only doing techno now. I'm still the same guy and I'm still making the same music. And if you listen to old tracks of mine, there was also some productions which with more acid into it. Like all the Warmdusche stuff I did. I mean, it actually was me producing the stuff and then just need another name for it because of the record company. It was like, we need for Kai Tracid a little bit more melodic stuff. So it's the same guy making the same music. And of course, you can expect some more tracks with more melody inside. How do I promote my social? That's a good question. Can you please help me with my Instagram account? I'm really happy to announce I have 3,000 followers now. Can you help me to make it big and huge?
And I'm also not a professional in that. Some people, they spend tons of hours and whatever, weeks, years and so on in their social appearance. I know it's important and it's very now because everyone is doing it. I'm super bored of it and I hate doing it sometimes. Sometimes I like it when there is a good message, okay, spread the word, you know, like when we have a techno number one, it's fun to tell that, but not, I don't have to tell everything and all the time because then I don't have any time to produce music or do other stuff. So, yeah, but it's when you really want to do it proper, you have to do it, I think, minimum. I know guys are doing it up to 3 or 4 hours in every day, minimum.
Wow.
Only.
Wow, I want to sit this time in the studio.
Yeah, but they do it every day.
Yeah.
And
so I think the point is that we grow up in a time where there was no social media.
No.
So the only connection we got to the music and to the DJs was going to the club, going to the raves, to the festivals, or listen to these guys in the radio.
Yeah.
So it was a little bit small informations. And
yeah, and it was also pretty tough to communicate
yes.
your music, especially now you hear a clip, you put a button and you hear the
yeah.
music. And at that yeah. time you also mentioned that before. With vinyl, you know, everything was on vinyl or on CD, you know, and if you didn't have it in a physical whatever, like a vinyl or a CD, you couldn't hear it. So like when like you said it with Australia, I also did a couple of tours in Australia, and I also was super surprised that they had my records because it had they, you know, someone had to bring them there and not
yeah.
someone had to ship them and not like, hey, come on, it's via internet and
yeah,
it
was like weeks for it.
Yeah, right. And now you yeah, right. It took weeks to bring them over. And now everything is so quick, so it's a different time. So we grew up in a different time. And yeah, but I think you just have to live it and you have to like it. And I think this, then success will come.
So just one fun fact for it. So we went to the record store back in the days and say, hey, there's a huge track, I want to have it. You say, you have to wait 2 or 3 more weeks because I have only one left and this is for a very special DJ. I'm sorry. And today, yeah, I mean, I say our new track is outside on Spotify, listen to it now and everybody can listen to it. Just like click one button. So it's totally different. I mean, it's got a lot of adventures, but our...
Yeah, no, when you didn't have the record, you couldn't play it.
Yeah.
And now everyone can play everything because everything is available.
Yeah.
Yes, I have some tips. Maybe I have one tip. Be true to yourself.
Perfect.
Like what you do, really like it or love it. So it's not like, okay, it's okay and it could... Put whatever suit to this label, or it's minimum as good as the record from him and him. So it doesn't matter. You really have to love it. Find your way, your style, your music you really like, and then go for it. That's the best advice I can give. And never, never, ever accept a no.
Yes. And do it for your love, as he said. Don't do it for the money.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Because otherwise, maybe you will say, okay, I put so much effort in it and I don't make money of it. It's not about the money, it's just having a good time, playing for your friends, I don't know. Whatever, everything could be happening, yeah? But have a good time, life is too short.
Yeah, it's hard to believe because, you know, most people outside, when they watch this program, this movie, they think, hey, come on, you know, they have their career, they have their gigs. It's easy to say or it's easy to tell. But you, when you see other guys, you know, like Martin Garrix and so on, and big names, they earn a fortune, then they think, hey, you know, do they think in the same way like these guys? And so, I don't know, but I can tell all of you for sure, when they started their career, they started out of the love to the music and for what they're up for.
Yes,
that's why we're here.
Of course, there will be a future.
We're already working on this.
Yes.
It could go faster, but we are the slow-mo team.
As we said, this is why I was looking for at the first question, like very fast. I'm saying, no, it goes slowly, but
the ending was fast. Yeah.
Yes, the ending was fast.
Yeah. Yeah. But the beginning, it took a time.
Good stuff takes time.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Thank you very much for all your questions.
Yeah, thank you for all your questions. And
we hope to see you somewhere outside on tour.
Yeah. Whenever you want, come by, ask for anything, for a picture or anything. I'm always happy about it.
Fingerprint.
Oh, I don't know.